Once I wandered in sin's black night, there was no way to make my wrongs right. Then the old accuser to my Lord did cry, he is a sinner and now he must die. But then I heard a voice say, Father, I'll go and I'll pay his sin debt on Calvary's road. I'll bear in my body the marks of the cross to save this poor child who is sin sick and lost. And it's still the blood that saves from sin. It is still his blood that cleanses within, from the highest star of heaven to the depths of the sea. It is still the blood of Jesus that brings victory to me. There are those who rely on the works that they do, and some men count on all the times they've prayed through. But when the battle's over and the victory is won, I'll go home through that blood of my Father's only Son. And it's still the blood that saves from sin. It's still the blood that cleanses within, from the highest star of heaven to the depths of the sea. It is still the blood of Jesus that brings victory to me. Amen.